FYI, common Windows 10 upgrade error codes and possible solutions. Below's the common Windows 10 upgrade error codes: 0xC1900101, 0x200004, 0xC1900101, 0x2000C, 0xC1900101, 0x200017, 0xC1900101, 0x30018, 0xC1900101, 0x3000D, 0xC1900101, 0x4000D, 0xC1900101, 0x400017, 0x8007025D, 0x2000C, 0x8007049, 0x200007, 0xC1900101, 0x2000C, 0xC1900200, 0x200008, 800704B8, 0x3001A, 800704B2B, 0x4000D, 800701F, 0x4000D, 800704B2B, 0x4001A, 0x180011A, 0xC1900200, 0x800900011, 0xC7700112, 0x80190001, 0x80246007, 0xC1900201, 0x80240017, 0x80070020, 0x80070522, 0xC1900107, 0xC1900209, 0x800700002, 0x8003BC3, 0x200009, 0x800702, 0x200009, 0x800073B92, 0x200009, 0x800070004, 0x3000D, 0x800070005, 0x4000D, 0x800070004, 0x500012, 800400005, 0x200007, 0xC1900020E, 0x800070070, 0x50011, 0x800070070, 0x50012, 0x800070070, 0x60000. For a detailed read, you may visit http://bit.ly/2yldec7. Resolution procedures. And the possible resolutions or general quick fixes include: verify at least 16 GB of free space is available. If not, Google how to free up system disk. Disconnect all external hardware. Run the Windows Update Troubleshooter. Run Windows Update. Remove non-Microsoft. Antivirus software with the recommended Uninstall Tool Pro. In this video, reboot your PC when the uninstallation is done, and try updating your Windows 10 later. Remove non-essential software with the recommended Uninstall Tool Pro in this video and perform the clean boot. Free up disk space. Update firmware and drivers. Run SFC and DISM as admin.